is the famous acronym for the Elite Rapid Intervention Brigade of the Cameroonian Army. They are very highly respected by the people of Kumba for their bravery and firepower. These tough fighters in Kumba, collaborating with all other wings of security forces like gendarmes and police, operate in our midst like fish inside water.
Despite the roadworks that you have maintained?
No, I can testify today myself that the vehicles are now moving. It's free, there's no problem there again while waiting. And I will continue to plead the Minister of Public Works. The capital finally this place. What I did today was just the local, let me say the local management. But I'm sure that the Minister of Public Works is going to do something.
A lot of things have been.
Hello. Hello. I'm a TV. Okay, once more, you are welcome. It is time to put in order. Head of State, Your Excellency Paul Biya, who is aware of what you are facing. Once more, send to the population of Mene Division this important support. Some person who took less time are here today to continue to collect.
Thanks to B, the people of Kumba sleep quietly.
I'm the only person.
I said not done anything.
In the midst of this uncertainty, especially for internally displaced persons who have found refuge in the city of Kumba, the head of state, President Paul Biya, often sends humanitarian assistance.
In fact, this is a wonderful gesture from the head of state, and we are also happy with this wonderful gift. In fact, it's a Christmas gift to all the displaced persons who are living in Mene, and we do appreciate and thank the head of state for this.